How to import alone. Click the MS Excel icon button to generate a template. The information message box will appear, confirming that the template has been successfully exported to your desktop. Click the OK button to proceed. Fill up the needed information in the left table. Then save the file. Click the import button. Select file to import and click the open button to import the selected file. Click the save button to save the entry. The complete message box will appear, confirming that importing has been done. Click the OK button to proceed. For inquiries, call 687-6649 local 115 or email us at inquiry@payroll.com.